Home seventh inning, Zach Lutz, the pinch hitter. First pitch swinging, and a drive that hits the line. It's a fair ball, and the Mets have their first hit of the game off Gio Gonzalez. Adam LaRoche making the dive, looking at the spot. The first base umpire, John Hirschbeck, confirming that it hit the line. LaRoche is not sure at all. We'll take a look.
Fastball away, goes right with it. Oh, yep, I think it's fair. We'll get a better look. I know we will. Nope, good call. Yes, sir. Nice effort by LaRoche.